riff if you wanted to kind of learn this on the open E string, the Peter Gunn riff, which I always kind of know as a Spy Hunter riff, I believe it is. So open E twice, second, open, third, open, 5/4. That's kind of the main riff. There's more to it, but that's, if you haven't learned how to play that, it's a good exercise.